What the fuck? Alright, grenade there, grenade there. Come on now, I'm playing with just a pistol. I'm gonna have to do some readjusting to make this thing more accurate. Alright, I gotta fix that gun. Let's go ahead, because I'm horrible with the iron sight. Put a mono lithic on it. I'll take that off. I'm going to take the compensator off. Go with higher ammo. Which means I'm going to need fully loaded. So let's take a look at what I unlocked. My god, that is a huge sight on this gun. Let's see if... That's more reasonable. Oh, claymores. I need that. Wait, this adds damage and range. Oh, block. Who knew? I gotta figure a way to up the fire rate. Oh well, I'll just settle with that. Alright, let's get a couple good games in.
is okay. I need certain maps. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. I'll just turn this into a sniper class. Where is it? That one. Because I do need long range stuff too, so I should just play a game. Let's see what map. Crash. That is a 725 map. No snipe. So, 25 choke. Without anyone hearing me. And let's go. Wait, why do they get to start so much closer than I do?
Team deathmatch. Here they come. Attack! We are in command here.
Sunday, Claymore!
Enemy at the garage.
Reloading. That one's dead.
Fucking automatic weapons. I'm 3-1 with a fucking pistol. I am playing cheeky though. Oh, that's not through.
Allied UAV overhead.
So I got two on my roof.
Enemy at the shops.
got him. .725. Watch. Oh no, Uzi. Here, MP5.
Allied UAV overhead.
Hot is on the roof, of course. Alright. So, I went to out of direction.
Airstrike incoming. Beware. Allied UAV overhead.
For you. Need to reload. Come in, Ashwa. Call for fire. We need radar. Send recon.
Good God, they strike him.
Good God. Handle yourself well. Walk the breach.
Direct hit.
Oh, what a horrible game for me. It's hard when you're using nothing but a pistol. Ooh, I got the GI Mini. Shit ton of attachments.